My love language is cooking for others, so naturally, for my dad's 50th birthday, I wanted to bake a cake. The problem is that I'm not a baker, because I hate measuring and I'm not great at following recipes, which are both kind of necessary in the baking world. Luckily for me, my sister is good at both, so she may or may not have done most of the heavy lifting. This cake was completely new to both of us, and we had zero clue if we'd be able to pull it off. But we said, you know what the hell, let's just do it. So we jammed out to some music while she measured stuff correctly and forced me to read the instructions over and over. And then she left me 10 minutes into the frosting process. In the end though, the cake was absolutely delicious and definitely one that we'll be making again. Also, pro tip, if you have leftover frosting like we did, just add some flour, an egg, and some extra peanut butter to it, and then bake some peanut butter cookies.